Hello, social media friends. I'm Viridiana Marquez with DRB Media Communications Digital News, and Danny Barrera has the story.
Sean Rainey, candidate for Midland College Board of Trustees, Place 7, held a meet-and-greet at the Hand Cafe Saturday, September 26, in Midland. The goal of the Rainey campaign is to bring the community back to Midland College by providing education opportunities and technology to fill the jobs available in the business community.
Oil and gas is the industry that drives the Permian Basin, and with connections that I have professionally, having served on the Chamber's Executive Board here in Midland, I want to make sure that we're getting our Midland companies invested and connected with Midland College in new and exciting ways, and have them help us help Midland College prepare students to fill the roles and needs that they have.
COVID-19 has impacted rural communities in the Permian Basin and West Texas. Remote learning is an option for those living outside of Midland and for those persons that work full-time with families.
Midland College, the college district, actually not the taxing district, covers a lot of rural West Texas counties. Crockett and Pecos, Glasscock, those are ones that feed into Midland College, and we want to be connected with those and make sure those students are prepared and find ways to fill their needs, but to do so using technology makes it even more affordable and makes it where no matter what that day job is you might be working or what other things that you have like a family, you can complete a degree from Midland College.
In an effort to increase enrollment numbers at Midland College, the development of course of study programs such as court reporting is a way to diversify higher learning.
There's a nationwide shortage of court reporters, and even here in Midland, and they make very good money starting at the courthouse or working for the private court reporting companies. Getting that program up off the ground, getting it connected with the right individuals to let them know we can do this, and making sure that it's a way and something they can do, you know, evening in correspondence in order to get where they want to be and connect and fill those jobs.
Even though MC is affordable, Sean Rainey, candidate for Midland College Board of Trustees Place 7, would like to encourage companies to invest in Midland College by providing scholarships. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Danny Barrera.
Thank you for following us on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Also at DannyVisionEntertainment.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.